Here we have AC/DC, and that looks to be Angus's SG model guitar. I'm going to get a close-up of that one. Clay definitely wants to be pictured with the SG from Angus. Not that I blame. This is an Epiphone model, actually.
As you can see, it has all the album names.
The AC/DC albums on it, and including signatures. I'll go up to look at the Epiphone up there for you losers who have Epiphones.